My home air conditioner is not cold enough. What's going on?
You might have a coolant leak. If the refrigerant is escaping, the unit isn't going to cool things down.
I don't smell anything strange.
If you had a gas leak, you'd smell the sulfur additives they put in just so you know there's a gas leak. But there isn't a particular odor to some refrigerants, while others escape to the outside.
How did it escape? I'm not letting it out, though my kids seem to think the unit's job is to cool off the whole neighborhood.
It could get out through a leaky valve or a crack in the air compressor. Even a cracked hose or ill-fitting fixture.
What can I do that doesn't involve dismantling the unit, as much as my sons would love to try?
Have the coils cleaned. If the coils are dirty with caked on dirt or animal fur, they won't let the heat escape.
I have an air conditioner, not a heater.
The air conditioner absorbs heat within the house and vents it outside the house. If the coils are dirty, the heat isn't lost to the outside.
So it is like a kid carrying out a trash bag and bringing back an armful of stuff. It's only a slight improvement because not enough waste stays outside.
I think your kids need to watch a few episodes of Hoarders. Another possibility is that the condenser is frozen up.
I definitely need to keep them away from American pickers. And I don't think it's the condenser because the unit is still running.
Check the airflow across the unit. If the exhaust heat can't escape because of leaves on the outside unit or dirt on the vents, the AC will work hard to get little done.
I never thought I'd need to give the AC a bath.
And check the air filters, since that limits the airflow.
Normally saying something is all hot air is an insult, but it sounds like that's the source of my AC problems.